Hello, everybody. This is Ralph Tycho with the Comfortably Zone Network. And this date in New York Mets history.
May 13th, 1950. Bobby Valentine is born.
The proceeding has been a Comfortably Zoned Network production. You are advised to keep your dreams wet, your humor dry, your children and grandchildren out of military recruiting offices and off the laps of clerics who wear dresses. Thank you for listening, everyone. Happy trails.